Tai Fung Tampines Mall, and we're gonna have some Ding Tai Fung, fried rice, noodles, xiao long bao, so many more. And okay, let's order. We are ordering and waiting to get in because it's quite a long queue. So I've actually never eaten here before, so this is my first time. So I'll share with you my experience and how the food tastes like, because it's always like the hype is like always there, so I don't know how well it tastes. See you when the food comes and when we get out of the bar.
We have ordered our dishes from the menu, and I think we have about 9 dishes, so stay tuned for what we order, because
I cannot show you what we ordered yet.
Our first dish has arrived, and this is it belongs to the appetizer, so I think this is the chili oil wonton or something. And oh, it smells so good, eh. Like the sesame oil and then the chili. You can see the chili oil, like really. Oh, I can't wait to dig in. And this is the first dish. More dish coming up. Our other dishes have arrived. This is their famous Din Tai Fung shrimp and eggs fried rice. We ordered 2 of it because my brother and my dad wants 1 each. And we have the prawn pancake or something, like fried prawn pancake. I cannot really remember the exact name. Yeah, so I cannot really remember the name. And it smells really good. I don't know the name. I've lost count of what dish it is, but this is the pork chop fried rice, which also smells amazing. And then this is the steamed pork and shrimp dumplings. We ordered the 6 pieces one. And for my mom, she ordered the braised beef noodles with beef. I can't really smell it because it's quite far and it's hot. So I will try later and we'll try it hot. We still have more dishes coming up. This is the spinach with garlic. Kind of looks, doesn't really look like spinach. Looks like a cross between a spinach and kangkong. Garlic smells amazing. This is a 10-piece xiao long bao. I've been longing for, and like, I don't know how amazing it is yet, but based on my gut tasting, they say it's standard draw. I haven't tasted yet, so thank you. So I've tasted a few mouth of it. You one more taste so that I can eat it, okay? There's not much flavor to it. It just tastes like slightly salty rice with pink. Doesn't taste like fried rice. Doesn't taste like your typical zicha kind of. If you just want a bland rice looking, that looks good lah. The color is really nice. And but other than that, for $13, it's not really worth it. But okay, I heard from them the pork chop is pretty good. I'll try it. Okay, pork chop. Redeeming factor of the dish. Very tender, flavor, nice, juicy. And it's like, it's not dry. So, not bad for a pork chop, but for rice. Okay, moving on to the noodles. I tried a mouthful of it just now. The soup is not really the very strong beef kind of flavor, but it's a slight mix of herbly taste to it, besides the beef. And the noodles are quite... But it's like oily. Okay, I'll try the other dishes and carry on later. I'm gonna try this prawn cake or prawn pancake. I'll give this a try. Nice. Salty, it's like sweet. A little bit oily, you can feel my mouth like grease with oil, lipstick. Okay, and I don't know, I want to try the xiao long bao, but try xiao long bao since it's hot. It just came out quite a while. I need to pick it up first. I pick it up, but it's not as okay. I don't know how they eat it lah. I'm just gonna put some ginger on top. Oh yeah, I dip it first. I'll try it like this.
hard chewy. Yeah, it's a bit too thick. But other than that, the bottom part okay, but the dumpling at the top is too thick. So I had this the two after this. Gave feedback to one of the staff. I think she's the manager of the place, and she kind of gave us a new fried rice cake because they tested and they say okay, that's their standard flavor and the taste. But the chef made another batch for us to try and meet our standard. So it's really nice of them and really good customers. So let's just try.
See whether it's any better.
Are you alright, Wei? You look damn sad.
Yes, better. The flavor then. Wow, okay, because we are cooking at a hotter temperature, then I ate it when it's quite cold.
Nice.
My review.
Nice.
Yeah, the saltiness is there, and the flavor is very flavorful.
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 Okay, a really good service here. I haven't commented on this. Wow, the skin is soft that I put into it, the thing there. This is the cream and pork dumpling. Oops, what the hell? I'll try with the vinegar. Quite juicy. I think I ate it when it's cold, so I think the skin is thinner than the xiao long bao. Not bad. I put it with the vinegar and ginger this time. This is the perfect bite. You get that chunk of prawn inside with the pork, and then the juice when you bite it. And the vinegar with ginger. $10.80. So yeah, it's a bit pricey. The ambience
quite alright. Maybe it's not packed because usually the restaurant is quite packed, and I think there's decent space but not sufficient space. Okay, if you don't order much, it's just nice because you're sharing the table with someone else. So ambience, I give it about 6.5. Staff service was good, like they were very attentive, the refilling of the tea, and giving us a new plate because of how the taste didn't really match our standard. So the staff, I think the service, I'll give like 9. Okay, so all in all, 7.5 for this place. And will I come back? No, not really. Okay, so yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching our video at Tinghai.com. If you want more videos, click there, I don't know, okay. And yeah, stay tuned for our next one. So, and also comment down below what other Chinese restaurant places or Chinese dishes you like. Bye bye!